Is fiber optics really faster than copper cables? Firstly, both the light waves transmitted through fiber optics and the electrical signals transmitted through copper cables are different manifestations of electromagnetic waves. The propagation speed of electrical signals in copper cables is about 230 million meters per second, while the speed of light signals in fiber optics is around 200 million meters per second. Based on these numbers, it might seem that copper cables transmit faster. However, this comparison is based on the theoretical speed of light in materials. In reality, fiber optics utilize the principle of total internal reflection. This method allows light signals to travel a longer effective distance within the fiber optic cable, while electrical signals in copper cables travel in a relatively straight line. This makes the apparent speed of light in fiber optics seem slower, but this comparison overlooks the actual performance differences between fiber optics and copper cables. The frequency of electromagnetic waves in fiber optics is much higher than in copper cables. For instance, the frequency for a 1550 nanometer wavelength in fiber optics is 193 Hz, whereas the highest frequency for Cat 8 copper cables is 2000 MHz. Electromagnetic wave frequency refers to the number of periodic changes the wave undergoes per second. The frequency of electromagnetic waves determines the efficiency of information transmission. To put it simply, imagine fiber optics as a multi-lane highway and copper cables as a single-lane road. Although cars on the single-lane road might travel faster individually, the multi-lane highway can accommodate more cars simultaneously. Thus, fiber optics can transmit more data per unit time, meaning they have a larger bandwidth. Fiber optics can reach up to 100 Tbps, while copper cables peak at 40 Gbps, showing a significant advantage for fiber optics. Moreover, the attenuation in fiber optics is much lower than in copper cables. Light signals are not affected by electromagnetic interference, whereas copper cables are highly susceptible to EMI, which impacts their transmission speed and distance. So, the copper cables need signal adjustment every 100 meters. Fiber optics can extend this distance to 100 kilometers, a thousand-fold difference, making fiber optics more cost-effective due to fewer required relay devices. In layman's terms, using copper cables is like making a phone call in a noisy marketplace where you need to speak louder and slower to ensure clarity. In contrast, using fiber optics is like speaking in a quiet broadcast room where you can speak as fast as you can without noise interference and with a wider transmission range. Therefore, fiber optics transmission speed is much faster than copper cables. Of course, each has its own advantages and disadvantages, depending on the specific application. For more information, feel free to visit qsfptech.com. Finally, thank you for watching our video. If this video is helpful to you, please click the like button and subscribe to our channel for more videos.